It's time for healing, time to move on. It's time to fix what's been broken too long. Time to make right what has been wrong. It's time to find my way to where I belong. There's a wave that's crashing over me, and all I can do is surrender. Whatever you're doing inside of me, it feels like chaos, but somehow there's peace, and it's hard to see.
I don't want to be known as just that track athlete. I want to be known as first Christian, then track athlete.
Maybe my identity and my motivations to play sport is a little bit misplaced.
Time for a milestone.
Realizing that my sport can be used to develop my relationship with Jesus is huge.
Who I really.
As a Christian, to be a well-rounded athlete, you have to integrate God into your sport, and not just a way like praying before a game, or, you know, just kind of like compartmentalizing God. He's got to be right in the midst of it.
So show me.
What I learned this year at NTC is definitely just freedom.
I really learned to just take a step back and look at my motivations for playing sports. And what I found was that my primary motivation for playing sports has always been, like, and I didn't realize it until this week, is it's been an emphasis on winning, and that's why I play. And yeah, that should be secondary, not primary. It should be to bring glory to God.
I can't see.
He just kept saying, do it for God, let him take control. And it was like an out-of-body experience. I mean, I wasn't even feeling it. Like, I was just letting God take control, and I was just praying and saying, this is for you, God. And I finally realized, like, you know, and A, like, I never thought I could do as many sips as I did.
Time to face up, clean.
As I was doing it, I finally, the light bulb clicked in, and it's like, if I let God take control of me doing sit-ups at the special at NTC, like, what's he gonna do when I let him take control of my life fully?
So many years, time to release all my held back tears. Whatever you're doing inside of me, it feels like chaos, but I believe you're up to something bigger than. Larger than life, something heavenly, whatever you're doing.